Yeah.
How about some Black Ops?
How about that? How about some Black Ops live commentary?
I mean, the video I just gave y'all about all that preaching stuff. Nah, I wasn't preaching. I was just dropping some knowledge for you guys. There's a difference. The difference between preaching and enlightening people. But I can understand how the two could get confused.
No, seriously though. It's two different things. But, you know. Let's get some gameplay in here, you know? How about I turn my Kinect microphone off first?
How about that?
So anyway, oh great.
People didn't want to get put on blast. Get comfortable here. So yeah, until the game starts up, I might as well get some more rambling. Got the Diddy going in the background, the Diddy Dirty Money, if you will. Last Train to Paris. A lot of people don't like it, but I think it's good, man. It's got some good beats, got a good vibe. You know, no, Diddy's not a rapper, so it's best that he stay off certain tracks, but at the same time, everything else sounds cool. Man, I enjoyed it. I'm gonna get a heavy feel for it today, but yeah, man, this is what we're gonna do. I got the, you know, got the HD camcorder set up with the tripod. Y'all know how I do it. I don't have an HD PVR or anything fancy schmancy like that. Not right now. Like I said, it's on my Christmas list, but I don't really have anybody to give a Christmas list to. So I guess it's irrelevant. Irrelevant. But yeah. Oh, we can get a match going here. Nuketown, of course. What kind of gun am I gonna use here? Oh, I'm gonna try the PM63 on this map. Hope they still can't hear me. Okay. Well, I'm gonna mute everybody in a second after it starts here. People talking and stuff, you know. Go. But yeah. You know how the gameplay commentary goes. I speak and I play. Most of the time I do more playing than speaking, but it's okay. That's what happens when you do live commentary. Boom. I'll take that first blood. Oh, damn. See? Sometimes it's dangerous to reload sometimes. Oh. Sometimes you have to. Like right there. Boom. Slide of hand. Sorry. Steady aim pro. I got steady aim pro. Damn, get down. Got a steady aim pro on this class. Hardline pro and hacker pro. So I already got spy plane up. The guy up here, right? He's probably got a plane more or something down. Actually, no, he doesn't, because I would have been able to see it. Boom. Ooh, sorry, buddy. Ooh. What else? Where they at? Where they at? Come on, baby. Always gotta come around the side here. This wasn't him, but I'll take him anyway. Oh, you guys saw that? Wow, you gotta be kidding me. See? Yo, I knifed him. I got witnesses. I might have to get extended mags on this, man. Get rapid fire. This is ridiculous. This thing goes quick. Oof, got you. Oh, he saw me. Ooh, he saw me, but he didn't see me. Got you. We got spot plane. Ah! Come on, baby. Let's go. Oh, I see you. Come on, Reed. Spot plane up. Let's go. Where they at? Come on. Oh, I had him. And then he was there. Oh! Oh, I should have grenaded over there. Stupid, that's my style too. I'm a grenade guy. Where you at? Kind in this corner with a little business. Oh, he's dropping that RC car. We got you. Let's go. Where they at? Come on. Oh. Get down, boy. What's up? Let's get that spy plane. Let's go. Ah, come on. Head on a swivel. Breathe. Damn. That damn me low, yo. I don't know. I might have to switch this to sleight of hand, man. Like I said, my style. Especially on a map like this, man. Sleight of hand will save your life and get you kills. Aw, come on. Get your ass on the floor. Come on. Get your ass on the floor. Oh! I'm trying to get some asses on the floor right here. Come on. Just bust some heads out here. Oh, you punk. See, car. Get your ass on the floor. I see him. I see you. Who you shooting at? Come on. What are you at? Oh my goodness. Oh, no way. Come on, I'm slipping. I might switch weapons. No way, I chucked the grenade right over there. No way. Alright, time to switch up. Let's go. I fired up too slow. Come on. Hey. Got him. Using the last thing, punk. Oh. Spy plane is up. Let's go. Ah, he was waiting like a little hurry. Ah, that was smart though. Ooh, got you. Oh, B-52, that kills everybody on the map. Oh my god, why'd I respawn? Ah, stupid. Come on. Don't have hacker pro in this class. Can I believe you dropped that? Damn, I wish I would have booby trapped that, man. That would have been sweet right there. Oh, crap. Oh, fuck, we got a shot over there. Get that spy plane going. Ah! What's funny is that I'm not necessarily playing good, but... Oh my goodness. Stupid freaking. He's probably able to shoot that down.
Wow, really? Wow. I fell out of the top three. Wow. Are you kidding me? It's ridiculous. Sorry. Live commentary. This man, you can't always put up the best videos, can you? Absolutely not.